a 460 V8 four-barrel carburetor, a dual exhaust, factory AC, of course, the power steering cooler. It's got a new smog pump, as you can see right here. The engine's very clean.